Welcome to the Agricultural Microbiology Learning video about bacteriology. Today, we will learn together about the initial stages of characterizing bacteria. How to classify a bacteria? Bacteria can be classified based on their reaction to the Gram stain, which identifies them based on the chemical and physical properties of their cell walls. Gram staining consists of four components: primary stain from crystal violet, mordant from Gram's iodine, decolorized from ethyl alcohol or acetone, and then counter stain from safranin. This is a video of Gram-positive bacteria of a maximum magnification using a light microscope. The Gram-positive bacteria have a thick cell wall, which consists many of peptide glucans. The Gram-positive bacteria consists of up to around 30 layers of peptide glucan. This cell wall surrounds a monoderm, which is a single plasma membrane. Bacteria which retain the crystal violet stain during Gram staining, giving the positive color for tests. They appear in purple or violet color under the microscope by staining. The thick peptidoglycan layer present in the Gram-positive bacteria is responsible for retaining the stain even after decolorization. The cell forms of this bacteria are rods and become very long chains. This is called the Streptobacilli form. The outer membrane from this bacteria is present. The peptidoglycan layer is thick and multi-layer, with cell wall is around 20 to 80 nanometers, and also is smooth. The example genera from this Gram-positive bacteria include Bacillus, Clostridium, Corynebacterium, Actinomycetes, and Lactobacillus. Here's Gram-negative bacteria. Gram-negative bacteria have a much thinner cell wall consisting of a single layer of peptidoglycan. This layer of peptidoglycan is sandwiched between two lipid bilayer membranes called D-derms. This bacteria which do not retain the crystal violet stain during Gram staining. Gram-negative bacteria can be stained by the counter stain, safranin, during the Gram staining techniques, giving the red to pink color. Common Gram-negative bacteria are more pathogenic due to their less susceptibility to antibiotics. Some characteristics from Gram-negative bacteria are outer membrane is absent, presbasmatic space is present, cell wall is around 5 to 10 nanometers, and also wavy. Some genera from these Gram-negative bacteria are Erwinia, Pantoia, Psilophilus, Acidophorac, Bulcolderia, Ralstonia, Pseudomonas, Santomonas, and Agrobacterium.
Thank you everyone for watching this video. I hope this video is useful for all of us. I'm so excited to waiting for your comments and suggestions. Just drop it in the comment column. I hope everyone is in good health and still enthusiastic about learning. And see you in other videos. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.